and realize them. If they do decide by their discretion to lift the ban whatsoever, I want them to also understand that, like we've always been, we're professionals. We're willing and open to work with whoever sees us fit to work with. Therefore, when it gets there, we'll cross it. But I will admit that with the past brawl that happened and the whole thing, I think that I wouldn't address it, but I think I should go there a little bit. The parties involved are not just me and Chata, you know, but we have borne the most.
Yes.
Right? We have borne the most.
Okay.
We have been banned, our words have been stripped, that alone is like a low blow, you know what I mean? And it's a thing that can have an effect on us. We've seen our musical president come and say the industry can do without us. To be honest, these are trying times and times that we should realize that we're not just the two in the place, and it's all of us. And we should all mix to our fault. We have come out to apologize for the past time we've played. But Charterhouse, VGLA, hasn't come to say anything for the involvement, for that involvement, either being wrong or right. You know what I mean? And I want you to know that. So if they do lift the banners to their discretion by the board or by the people that sit there, we are willing to work, and when we get there, we'll cross it because we are professionals. We'll do things right this time.
You talk for us. I think I like what he said. Oh, don't you like what he said? Yeah, I think he makes sense from what he just said. I would like to say, thank you. Because they are